The final trailer for The Hunger Games: Catching Fire debuts, and we're finally entering the arena. Hey guys, I'm Tatiana Carrier. Are you ready for one last taste before the big Catching Fire release on November 22nd? The last trailer for the film shows Oscar winner Jennifer Lawrence, aka Katniss Everdeen, becoming a symbol of hope for her town district. But this hope is rattled as Katniss is put in yet another compromising position.
Would you like to be in a real war?
As you can see, the sequel will pick back up where the last film left off. Katniss, a victor of the games alongside Peeta Mellark, played by Josh Hutcherson. But being a victor doesn't mean smooth sailing for Katniss. She's thrown back into the battle arena, and this time President Snow will stop at nothing to bring her down. This trailer gives us a much closer look at what we can expect from the games and the battles that'll take place, specifically in the massive battle arena. Our girl Jay Law touched on the film's epic feel during the Cannes Film Festival this year.
This movie is visually kind of huge and stunning, and the stakes are a lot higher in this movie.
The cast of Catching Fire will be hitting London for the film's world premiere on November 11th. And if you want to hear what all the stars have to say about the on-screen drama, just subscribe to MovieLine by clicking right here. Also, make sure to click right here for the latest news surrounding the next Hunger Games installment, Mockingjay. I'm Tatiana Carrier. Thanks so much for watching.